Hi, this is Chuck with a short one. You remember when I first started the channel, I did a video about this. When you start a chain, when you have a chainsaw adjusted right on these steels, when it sits there and idles on concrete, it'll sit there and turn around in circles on its own. That's how you can tell whether you got the carburetor adjusted right. This saw hadn't been started in a few months. I started this morning, so everything's fine. Talk to you later.